Liberator, racist, terrorist, patriot, gayness, straightness, creationist, atheist, free thinker, matrix, B-list, A-list, defendants, plaintiffs, dark-hearted, gracious, anxious, patient, peaceful, murderous, Republican, Democrat, liberal, conservative, civilized, savage, innocent, graphic, Muslim, Christian, Jewish, Catholic. Was the system built for oppression or is it broken? Police killing unarmed blacks out in the open. Permission to harass us and rip us into fragments. And left nothing to salvage as we're sifting through the ashes. And when you protest, you an animal or radical. This from the same folks who supported rushing the Capitol, deflecting and distracting you with an axe to the back of you. In this country, America's the master human trafficker. Boom, division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes. Savage. Boom, division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes. Deceptive new innovations beyond imitations. The strong normalization of bombing the nation. Every era's guilty of human experimentation. So hospital patients are a strategic creation. They'll probably never admit nepotism exists. The new trick is to convince us racism's a myth. Submissive women against the feminine set of rules. Two parents won't work together, all we do is accuse. The true believer and the ones who bowing down to Baphomet. The anti-gun activists battle a gun advocate. Check the news, your child might get shot up at the school. Cause weapons are now accessible to any reckless fool. They tamper with nature, that's why this nation is set to lose. Trying to change the gender rules so that children get to choose. Deception of the faithless, the pressure to escape this. Infested with the sweat of the molesters and the rapists. Boom, division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes. Savage. Boom, division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes. We broke from supplying the paper the church is making. Different denominations, a million interpretations. People frequently speaking on who they able to sleep with. Beefing over the choice to abort a baby or keep it. The lies of a president who tells you that he's righteous. The eyes and the ears of your cellular devices. Computerized spies that can seemingly surmise what you do. Cause your electronic machinery's alive. The devil made the present day marijuana special. So higher levels of estrogen settle in male vessels. And feminized men are welcomed into the optics. Cause manhood is threatening and masculinity's toxic. A man speaking his mind is more dangerous than they thought. And the threat of lost income will train you how to talk. So you better know who not to speak on, local or federal. Set in motion to make you feel guilty for being hetero. Next door or distant, the war's persistent. Some blame God and others doubt God's existence. Historic hardships if you rewind or fast forward. Some were screaming that COVID was fraud till they ass caught it. The poor were the group of people the science labs target. Formulated a rush vaccine, the mass market. Get the vaccination they got, I'm escaping the plot. So you can call me Ben Simmons, cause I ain't taking the shot. Now we're watching them recreate it into a pill state. Decimating your body till it suffers an ill fate. Trying to orchestrate ways to increase the kill rate. Many took the bait and walked straight into Bill's gate. Every company, even Johnson & Johnson, is lethal. I'ma trust your jab and your baby powder bumping on people. Demonic killers are blasting and shooting up mass gatherings. Farrakhan told us what's happening, America's unraveling. Boom, division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes. Savage. Boom. Division of the masses. Ask them who crafted the ignorance we practice. Systemic entrapment by sacrilegious bastards. Spiritual and physical collisions of the classes.
Thank you.
raccoons. I didn't even have goons. I came from battling on street corners and bathrooms. When trouble hit Code Red, I stayed when most fled. I came from doing shows with promoters for no bread. It's true that in this music, it's proven I've been through it. That's why I take offense to it when the fake men do it. I saw a lot of artists bail after their work failed. I saw them lose hope and quit after they first L. In moments I feel fear, my focus was real clear. So when they came and left and came again, I was still here. The good Lord bless me. Ain't skipping no steps, cheap. You get better by practicing while everyone else sleeps. Even when I'm on top, I'm trying to add bottom and carry my family like the one in the math problem. I do this for real. Y'all out here pretending you only wanna blend in and follow what's trending. I see I gotta remind them when they ain't remembering. Foot on the gas, 100 miles an hour, no ending. You not putting work in, you not paying no dues. You sitting at the table waiting, you ain't brought no food. You ain't a real factor, you up in this backwards. But the script reading rappers, y'all ain't nothing but actors. I do this for real. As I hopped in, I was locked in. Me not being top 10 wasn't an option. The lazy ones drop head first with a top spin. How the hell you expecting a check but won't clock in? The money gets got by the work, not a hot mouth. A lot of them got knocked out trying to get block clout. You want to get to it, you better study how we do it. Cause people ain't stupid when you faking, they see through it. It took me a few slugs, got hit when they threw mud. Cause in life you get whooped the most by what you love. If you say that you want to get harder, get your methods in order. Cause once you know how to swim, you ain't scared of the water. Ain't no crying about it, that's the life I wanted. I rap for 10 people just as hard as for 500. It's nothing to bypass when building up my stash. I never took a shortcut, I walked through the high grass. I do this for real. Y'all out here pretending you only wanna blend in and follow what's trending. I see I gotta remind them when they ain't remembering. Foot on the gas, 100 miles an hour, no ending. You not putting work in, you not paying no dues. You sitting at the table waiting, you ain't brought no food. You ain't a real factor, you up in this backwards. But the script reading rappers, y'all ain't nothing but actors. I do this for real. I started my mission in the rawest conditions. And when I didn't have a team, I played all the positions. Some of y'all handle it wrong when all glamour is gone. I don't turn into a character cause a camera is on. Ain't never been an imitator, milking the trend. I done built it up, lost it, and rebuilt it again. Through the dark days, I was carried on the Lord's shoulder. Gotta have a lot of heart to fall off and start over. I don't wait for opportunity to come to the door. You running from the work and wonder why your numbers is low. It's humbling though, hearing me enforce these facts. I supported a bunch of cats who ain't support me back. Got spark, cause at any minute the trouble could spark. Trying to balance the business part with the love of the art. Learn to be a leader, cheat out of freedom. Be faithful to your gift, cause if you cheated, to leave you. Boy, I do this for real. Y'all out here pretending you only wanna blend in and follow what's trending. I see I gotta remind them when they ain't remembering. Foot on the gas, 100 miles an hour, no ending. You not putting work in, you not paying no dues. You sitting at the table waiting, you ain't brought no food. You ain't a real factor, you up in this backwards. But the script reading rappers, y'all ain't nothing but actors. I do this for real.
Me and hot grease, and the grease was screaming. The people fiending for concepts with a deeper meaning.
got him seen secretly reconvening, high frequency thinking, cerebrally linking, each who singing unequaled achievements, bilingually speaking street and English. The deepness of it couldn't be corrupted. Shuffle up the words inside a book I never read and watch me reconstruct it. This new breed could never consume me. If I get mad, I won't storm out the room, I'll make the room leave. Bars without a limit, no measure to the total that's been expended. The doctor told me my throat canal had an engine in it. And since you think the skills are so hot, I'll roast you on the spot and take what's left over back home in a to-go box. See, I'm that guy that you should leave alone. I'll sneak in your deepest cerebral zone and play your secrets on speakerphone. It's true, I'm forming a new mind. So many multiples and group rhymes, you'll find a whole 16 in two lines. I told ya, I'm a fully loaded bazooka holder. Blow off your shoulders, you won't have nothing to look over. No escape in the night, I'll go make a device that'll seek out and verify your location precise. Snatch up for life, every member of your house gets tortured. The missing poster will look just like a family portrait. When I go to bed, sweet phrases develop in my sleep. And when I wake up, complete pages are all over the sheets. I come with ripping intentions, spit with different equipment. I was given infinite mental dimensions as an infant. When I architected, each part is hectic. So infectious that a sleep narcoleptic will restart the record. For trickery, I snatch you wickedly and hit you so horrifically. And spit you into 63 different ethnicities. Wow, I walk now with great wisdom endowed. Standing in crowds, speaking silently and listening loud. Who can be as electrifying as me? Vision atop MC of the highest degree and multiplying by three. It's not known my body's made of solid stone. So my collarbone got a lot of hydraulics to carry all the knowledge on. Down to the subject, you a clown and a puppet. I accomplish more than you when I'm being counterproductive. My sound is destructive, no outlet in the town can disrupt it. Underground, yet oceanic, so you drown if you touch it. A mountain of grudges from old beasts found in my clutches. Expound if you love it, my head's big, the crown is above it. My treacherous message pops you like a pressure washer. I'll mop you and disrespect your partner. Chop and botch you like a witness doctor. I'm seeing bloodbath signs. We'll play a game where we draft lines, and it takes 9 months to get to halftime. And then there was one. Only one.
Don't be scared to talk your dreams into reality, man. How? Give birth and materialize things in person, right? Gotta do some inner searching, get up and put the work in. We spend too much time in hope and wish mode, lamenting over things that we want, never trying to work to get those. Looking at the possessions of others, if you had your own fruit, you wouldn't sit around questioning another. Your lack of productivity is negligence. Some of us lay around as if we're waiting on a guaranteed inheritance, man. Let me tell you how a goal should be reached. See it in your mind, form a plan, then execute it totally. Oh, and a quick disclaimer, let me say this first. You might have to fail a few times throughout the years before you make it work. Doubtful energy, go to war with yours. If the formula that you drew up was flawed, then go back to the drawing board. And know that frustration and doubt is understandable, but keep pushing your plan until your goal is fully tangible. Speaking into existence, conceiving the futuristic, seeking with true persistence, believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second, go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. Speak it into existence, conceiving the futuristic, seek it with true persistence, believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second, go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. If you're hungry, you get up and eat. Thirsty, you get up and drink. But when it's time to do it big, why is it so tough to think? Why is it so difficult to make a move and see your dreams? You don't have a problem putting faith in little easy things. Time to hit that righteous monster lick, not the minor stunts. Time to swing for that home run and stop trying to bunt. Quitting ain't the answer to your setbacks. We all adults. Small-minded people live their lives getting small results. Take what you got and do your best. It's all a story. start. Yeah. You be screaming, won't he do it? Then when he don't, you fall apart. It was you that should've did it. Gotta take that step. Part of having faith in God is having faith in yourself. Listen, write your thoughts out. Talk, then do them. You gotta put those words out there and walk into them. You were destined to be a giant inside the womb. We say be and it is, homie. Coon fire, coon. Existence, conceiving the futuristic. Seek it with true persistence. Believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second. Go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. Speak it into existence, conceiving the futuristic. Seek it with true persistence. Believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second. Go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. Speak it into existence. Right now you deserve to fully comprehend the true power of words. The courage to make it happen right now should emerge. Fight the fear inside, overcome that cowardly surge. The same energy you use for your anger and beef needs to be redirected at positive things you can reap. Erase people from your circle when they cast they doubt. If you're sleepy, just keep on working till you pass straight out. Now you mashing the gas real hard, got off the sofa. Eventually you start noticing your goal getting closer. Steady work brings progress, success is next. But never be satisfied, start a new project. It's nothing better than that feeling of starting with nothing. Then what you had in your head is there all of a sudden. If you have a brain, you're in a position to build. Skill plus a strong will equals mission fulfilled. You got to speak it into existence, conceiving the futuristic. Seek it with true persistence, believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second, go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. Speak it into existence, conceiving the futuristic. Seek it with true persistence, believe that it's realistic. Never doubt it a second, go after it, be aggressive. Whatever you visualize, don't stop until you possess it. Possess it, possess it.
Click to the scene and spit, touch
you and leave no distinguishing fingerprints. Any way you script it, I'm ablaze and rip it. I'm three times as gifted like a birthday for triplets. I'm lathered in beta carotene, plus I had a dream that my neck was an ammunition carrying magazine with emphatic radical patterns that ejected from the throat and can render you ineffective from the second that I've spoken. I'm leaving the record broke for the most hearts ever checked with a quote. Whole populations with one stethoscope. My obsession to be the best is so special, I bet you that I could give you a 7th century head start and still catch you.
Devise the scene in your mind. The time.
Ancient ghost, and that ghost was formed in the mind of a wise celestial host, and that host was formed by an angel who appears and disappears, and he was formed in the mind of a child who won't be born for 100 years, and that child was formed by a genius who studied and learned well, who was conceived in the undeveloped cerebellum of a sperm cell, and that sperm cell was ejaculated by a being from outer space, who was formed in the mind of a king that came from a wicked alien race, and that king was formed in a dream by a marsupial in his pouch, who was formed in the mind of a young dude smoking some cannabis on a couch, and that dude was brought to life inside the mind of a magician, who was conceived by a man with Alzheimer's who then forgot his own vision, and that man was the mental product of a psychiatrist's brain creation, who was dreamed up in the mind of a comatose hospital patient, and he was thought of by a Siamese twin who shared a brain stem, in the mind of the twin that he was attached to created him, and they were formed in the mind of a scientist who spanned time, a reincarnation of the child that I spoke about in the fourth line. Now before you rewind and try to analyze that part of this verse, he spanned time so he can reincarnate even though he came first. But that scientist was conceived by a pregnant woman in a dark room, and she was formed in the mind of the fairy baby she was carrying in her womb, and the baby was formed in the mind of a dangerous black widow spider who was thought of inside the brain of a deranged poetry writer, and that writer was conjured up in a dream by a wise Indian chief, formed in the head of a small lizard camouflaged on a green leaf. The lizard came from the brain of a man who can define every word made, who was formed in the thoughts of an 8-year-old student in the 3rd grade, who was thought of by a clairvoyant with unmatchable brain focus, a unified mental conception of a swarm of mad locusts, and that swarm was formed by a medium who spoke to the dead and was legit, who was formed in the mind of one of the spirits that he was communicating with, and that spirit was born in the mind of a man sitting on the couch of a shrink, conceived by a microscopic germ that had no brain to even think, and that germ was formed by 2 Klan members with hoods over their faces, and they were thought of by a black man who murdered them for being racist, and that man was brought to life inside of the skull of a baby bird, formed by a man who never read nothing but remembered everything that he heard, and that man was formed up inside of a seed that wouldn't grow, and everything I said was all formed in the mind of carried deep in my imagination.